Clock stops on 59. Geelong drive it towards midfield. Thump back towards the 50. Taken by Duncan. Gave it to Podsy Adley. A little bit rusty. Podsy Adley holding the ball. Well, Sewell decided to play it.